We are closely monitoring some breaking news in Londonderry. A section of Rockingham Road is shut down after a crash involving a pedestrian. It happened just before 6:30 this morning in the area of the exit 5 ramps to 93. We're told the victim was airlifted to the hospital. Officials say Rockingham Road, also known as Route 28, will be closed from Vista Ridge to Perkins Road for several more hours as they work that scene.